Oh my god.
Guys, for the fifth time this year, I'm back.
Guys, welcome back to the vlog. Welcome back, RJ.
Wow.
How you guys been? No way. That's good to hear. Holy crap. Do you realize it's been 5 months since I've updated you guys on my life? I uploaded 3 months ago, but that footage was from April, and it's September now, which means it's been 5 months. I've been good. As you can tell, I'm in a new apartment, new bedroom, new everything. I guess I can show you the apartment if you guys want to see it.
So this is in front of my door. Chris got it for me for my birthday. This is my room.
We have in-unit laundry, which is actually really great. Over here we have a really cool hallway, a little carpet rug thing that I bought at Costco. Yay. My bathroom, bedrooms, kitchen. So much space! Okay, this room I'm really proud of. We have couch, kick-ass window. We're thinking of getting cushions so that we can just like chill. I couldn't lie down like this in the last apartment.
Fun fact, I love lying down on floors, only if they're clean.
Really cool. That's the Griffith Observatory, baby.
What's been going on in my life, you ask? Gosh, where do I even begin? I graduated. Your boy is a grown-ass man. Family came, graduated with all my friends. I think it's just hard to believe that 2 years ago I posted this video about transferring.
Welcome to the Trojan family!
I've been freelancing. I've honestly just been really lucky to get a few jobs. No complaints there. We aren't homeless yet, so... My summer's been really good. I spent most of my time just freelancing and spending time with friends. So this summer is usually the time when everyone is like hanging out before they have to work for the rest of their lives. So I was able to see a lot of like really good friends. I got to hang out with my roommates before we all went our separate ways.
It's my night, bro!
Here we go!
No, 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 never can say
heck yeah!
The others have moved over to Bay Area, and David's going to New York actually, which is really insane. We're gonna go see him in October. This summer was also the Jubilee Fellowship. It was really stressful, but in a really good way. It was really fun. I learned a lot. I really did. That's pretty much it. Summer just went by. It was quite a blur. My life's good. Are you good? Are you eating well? Are you drinking enough water? Staying hydrated? I'm staying hydrated. I'm doing all right. Like, life's pretty good right now. I think I'm still figuring things out, and I mean, I think we're all figuring things out. Hope you guys enjoy. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next month.
LMAO.
Entender, güey, eso que te toca y ya, pues, no, 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 no,